chap is a fantastic proponent of the blues. If you're into your blues, this guy knows everything there is to know about the blues. He's come here plenty of times before, and he's mesmerising. I love him as a blues artist. We've got something on fire in there. It's now out. Please welcome to the stage, Greg Mayston.
The beautiful sound and the appreciation. But I forgot just how lovely the introductions were. So I'm gonna sort of fit the role I've been given and start with the blues. I'm not gonna dazzle anybody with my encyclopedic knowledge or otherwise, but there was a blues player in the 30s called Carl Martin. And he had a quite intriguing little riff that he played on about five different songs. But I like this song best because it's called Good Morning Judge. And it speaks of a very informal relationship with a judge. But anyway, seeking mercy for the man's girlfriend. And I'm sure you'll sympathize. They caught her fighting, but I swear she's not to blame. They caught her fighting, but I swear she's not to blame. They accused her of forgery, man, but she can't even write her name. Judge, I'm begging. Thank you. here's a song I learned from a fabulous singer-songwriter called Eliza Gilkison. I say I learned it from her, I learned it from a record. And then I, somebody said, oh, that's by Peter, Paul and Mary. I couldn't, but anyway, I looked into it. And it was in fact by Merle Travers and Paul Stookey. So written many years before, but it's the arrangement, I think, which I've probably rather purloined. There's been some lovely chorus singing earlier, and this one's definitely got a chorus, which you will get, which you will hear many times. Well, 3 to 4 times. It's called Take Off Your Old Coat. Off your old coat and roll up the sleeves. Life is a hard road to travel, I believe. I've searched in the west, I've searched in the east for the riches that others were hoarding. Fortune is a blind god hiding in the trees and keeping me on the side of Jordan. Take off your old coat and roll up your sleeves. Thunder in the dark cloud, lightning in the trees, no shelter above my head for me. Beaten by the wild wind, broken by the breeze, that's my way of life, the side of joy. Take off your old coat and roll up your sleeves. Life is a hard road to travel, I believe. Take off. Musician. He was in jail, and Johnny Cash came to the prison and did the whole Johnny Cash thing. And, Merle Haggard was inspired to give up the life of crime and become a country singer. Which, the majority of Americans think was an improvement. And this was this is a song kind of about the. Well, it's basically about always do what your mother tells you. It's called Mama Tried. First thing I remember knowing was an old train whistle blowing. The youngest dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'd bound. No one changed my mind, but Mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild, Mama seemed to know what lay in store. Spite of all my Sunday learning, for the bad I just kept turning. Mama couldn't hold me anymore. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but happier than I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. Left my mom a heavy load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanting me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but Mama tried. Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause Mama tried.